Well, it's not been easy to find balance between moderates and conservative Republicans, but the senator told me tonight a group of six senators, both meeting for a month.
How do we get it done? I think two things are critical. Number one, we've got to honor our commitment to repeal Obamacare. For 7 years, we promised the voters, if you elect us, we'll do that. We got to do that. But number two, what is absolutely critical, is we have to lower premiums. That has been my central focus.